तो पूजा जस्ट क्विकली गिव मी योर ब्रीफ ऑफ योर प्रोफाइल।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच टू गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू इंट्रोड्यूस माई सेल्फ। माई नेम इज पूजा अहिरराव एंड आई एम फ्रॉम धुले महाराष्ट्र एंड करंटली लिविंग इन पुणे। एंड माई एजुकेशन बैकग्राउंड इज आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड एम बी ए इन फाइनेंस इन ईयर 2018 आफ्टर अ बी कॉम फ्रॉम नॉर्थ महाराष्ट्र यूनिवर्सिटी जलगाव। एंड माई स्किल सेट इज आई हैव हैंड्स ऑन ऑन एस ए पी फाइनेंस एंड वेस्ट एंड सॉरी एंड अ गेस्टर ऑफ जनरल लेजर्स बिल्स पेएबल एंड बिल्स रिसीवेबल। एंड आई ऑल्सो नॉलेज ऑफ बेसिक नॉलेज ऑफ अ टैली एम एस ऑफिस एंड टाइपिंग इन इंग्लिश विथ स्पीड 40।
Today you said you have knowledge of tally also and SAP also, right? So which one do you think is better, tally or SAP?
SAP.
Why is that?
Because I am currently hands-on of SAP.
Comfortable with accounting?
Yes.
Accounting. So tell me, accounting will be for vendor invoice.
Vendor account debit to cash.
Golden rules, you know of accounting?
Yes.
Golden rules of accounting.
Real, personal, and nominal. Real is a debit what comes in and credit what goes out. Personal is a what debit the receiver and credit the giver. And nominal is a debit all expenses and losses and credit all income credit all gains and income.
In SAP, have you heard this company code? Company code. What is company code?
Company code is a legal entity and is a four-digit code, and it's a four-digit alphanumeric, and it's used for a financial report.
Very happy to answer. What is document type in SAP?
Document type is a two letters, and it's using for defining transactions type. Just like a vendor sales and then which entry we want to given this account, then how I am sorry that's
so let's say I have a GL account and I do not want that anyone should be able to post into it. GL account, I want to stop the posting into it. How can I do it?
Manually.
I want to stop the posting. Someone should be able to post in that GL.
Then we can block to this account.
And block can be applied at
company code.
What is the other option?
Using a T code FS00.
A company code level I can block.
Uh-huh.
If I have to block for all the company codes, that GL should be completely blocked from all company codes.
Yes.
Then what, where do I block?
Chart of account. Then use a chart of account.
And if I have posted one document, how do I reverse that document?
Posted document. Using a T code OB08.
Document is already posted. And business does not want that document. That document is wrong. How do we delete that document?
We can't delete any documents. We can reverse document.
Pooja, you said that completed your MBA in 2018, right? And since 18, it is like 6 years. So, can you explain what exactly happened in these 6 years?
Yes. After completion of my graduation, post graduation in 2018, I got a dengue and I lost my whole 1 year. After that, I got married. After that, I tried for a job, but I didn't get any opportunity due to COVID and also my gap. After that, I decided to skill up myself. That's why I'm last 1 year. I learned a tally, MS Office, and typing, and currently doing a SAP course in finance, and also working on my communication skills. And now again, I'm looking for a job in finance.
And Pooja, you're communication skills should be okay for you. And are you ready for night shift? Are you okay with that?
Mm-hmm. It's not like to looking impossible thing for me, but I prefer to work in a day shift. And if also any requirement, if urgent work for require for me, that I will definitely do in night shift.
So you prefer night shift, but what if I tell you that you job is over night shift job, and but they're looking for competition work in night shift?
No.
Should I consider you or not?
No.
Not interested? No. You do not want my chin?
No.
So, Pooja,
which means I said, if any require, means any urgent work require for me, then time means Joda. How many times this urgent work, then I will definitely available for night shift. But I prefer.
Only for a family, okay.
Okay.
It will be rotational. 1 week will work in daytime, 1 week will work in night.
Okay.
Every week. So, are you okay with this?
No.
And, what is the report, SAP T4 for GL report?
AB01.
I'm looking at the report, GL report.
No, sorry. I hear wrong. It's a ABL3N.
ABL3N.
Yes.